No, this is not GM mode we're doing, but hey everybody, Elliot here, and welcome back to Smackdown vs. Raw 2007. We are on episode 2 of our mini-series of Elimination Chamber, the Loser's Chamber, or where we are taking 6 individuals who have... Well, okay. We're taking into... total of 36 superstars who have lost inside the Elimination Chamber before, who have had a match inside the chamber and fit able to win, and we're going to put them all back. We're going to put them inside the chamber to find out who wins. We're going to take all 6 winners from the 6 Smackdown vs. Raw games we're doing, and we're going to put them all into one finale chamber. That's how how's this gonna go? Oh, so today, if you click on this video, we're doing Smackdown vs. Raw 2007, and again, they're all called Superstar. I have some custom made Superstar ours that I made previously. That'll take up some spots to help me out there. But we're gonna get at the chamber going, and we are not going to be in the chamber. And the first superstar that we are going to be putting in inside the chamber for the 2000, for SVR 2007, and is this man, the Olympic gold medalist, Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle has been inside one Elimination Chamber match before, which he did not win. The second superstar we're going to be putting is the Great Khali. Oh yes, how can you not like the Great Khali? Hey man, you can't hate the Great Khali, you just can't. But he's had 2 chamber matches before, which he did not win. No. Superstar number 3. He is going to... is going to Hardcore Holly, who was in one Elimination Chamber match before, which, you guessed it, he did not win. Superstar number 4 going into this chamber match is the Belfast Brawler, Finlay, who can be heated in the Elimination Chamber once, which he did not win. And no, shocker. I know, true shocker. Next up is the Animal, Batista. Batista, I'm actually more shocked he actually has never won the chamber. He's only been in 2 chamber matches before, and he lost both times. The final superstar are going inside the Elimination Chamber is the five-time WCW champion, Booker T. Booker T has only been in 1 Elimination Chamber match before, and it was the very first ever Elimination Chamber, and he was the second guy eliminated. But that's our field today. A Kurt Angle, the Great Khali, Finlay, Batista, and Booker T. One of the 6 men, and will be going to our finale chamber. Who's finally going to put a W to their Elimination Chamber record? Let's find out. But if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. I really, really would appreciate it. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
safe with me. Just drive a book in our mirror so our past won't look so tempting.